Hi guys, it's Isabella. Thanks for watching my videos. Make sure to subscribe below and hit that like button. Thank you. Hey guys, welcome back to another Adopt Me video. So I'm going to hatch 10 eggs, two of each egg, two of the royal eggs and two of the pet eggs and two of the fossil eggs and two of the Aussie eggs, which you can't get anymore, and two of the cracked eggs. I've leveled them up to one task each, so I just need to do one task each and then they'll hatch. Let's do Aussie one first. I can fast forward this. And how I got these wings is by putting all of the wings together and then it looks pretty. Wait. Ugh! Can smack people with them. I'll fast forward the tasks so I'll show you when they hatch. I'll put you to sleep. And I can sleep as well. I bought two eggs each from the nursery. And the Aussie egg, I got it by trading somebody. Someone wanted a legendary for each and I don't think it's worth it. Each of the Aussie eggs, which you can't get anymore. I made a lot of money by AFKing with this. So watch my AFK leveling up pets video. And you can do the task automatically and you can also do it while you're a kid while sleeping, because if you just stand up then people just come in and say hey and then your name and then they just push you around. I got a bandicoot! Oh, it's a dream. Let's hatch the next one. Oh, it's two tasks. Why two? I've leveled up all the eggs, so I only need to do one task. And when you see the sign that says cash out, then you press it and then you get money for free. You get that money every 10 minutes. Oh, I want to go, but I can't. And you have to pay Robux for the lemonade stand and one of these teleport gates. I don't know how you get one. But I know you buy them with Robux. Oh, I got another bandicoot! So next I'm going to do the fossil egg. Run! I want to change it. Okay. Hi guys. What did I say? Nope. Hi guys. I don't know how they get pictures or emojis on their names like this. I think they use Windows PC for it. G'day mates, come back when your egg has hatched. Okay, you never said that to me, Hatchet. Let's go get some apples. And I just want to show you guys this, that if you go onto chat and say /E/dance, that you actually dance. So it's /E/dance. He needs to eat now. Feed. Just take a bunch more apples. Oh. Oh, look at this. It's an ultra rare pet. Let's go get the next dinosaur. No, this is not the one. Nope. That's the one, two tasks away. So that's one. Only babies and pets can use this. I'll go to the main area where people mostly hang out and don't even loot off so that they don't get money. I wonder what I get. Silly! I want the duck. It's Tina. I want the duck. Look at it. Look at it. Look at its neck. What's it doing with its neck? Ew. Silly, where are you? What? No. Yo, I want this. I want this. Give me. Oh, look, it's dirty, dirty. It's gonna hatch. It's gonna hatch. What is it? Oh, I got a ground sloth, and that's common. Why? That's okay. Let's go hatch the other eggs. Let's hatch the pet eggs. I once got a unicorn using the pet egg. A unicorn with a pet egg. Wow, so legendary. I wish I could do that every single time. Hot spring. If you don't know what hot spring is, it's basically the pool party. They just replaced it. And the hot spring or pool party is much more scarier. Well, a little bit. Because of the Halloween update. And I don't know why a lot of people who make games, they put Halloween updates, but I don't know why they just call it Fall. Like, I don't understand why they call it Fall. Can I shout? Hi, Kim. I wonder what I'm going to get. I hope it's something ultra rare or legendary, please. It's a rabbit. And that's rare, at least. Let's hatch the other pet egg. That's one task. And then we'll have to hatch the royal eggs. This is like a little pool, like a kiddie pool. In the middle of the big pool, there's like a kiddie pool where pets can go and babies can go. If you don't want to drown them in the big pool, you know what I mean. I'll get two royal eggs. One. Two. Look at this person. He's so sad. He's a noob. People are pretending they're noobs to get free pets. So what they do is they sit here and look sad. Oh, it's hungry. Eat, Mama Bear. Eat and hatch my baby. I know what this is. You, I know what this is. Oh my god, I got a dog, which is the common pet. Oh my god. Let's hatch the cracked eggs. How much is the grill again? Bloom to the sky castle. Have you ever went on this thing? Have you ever went on this grill thing? It takes you to a sky castle. That's the highest point in Adopt Me. And I like to sit here holding my cracked eggs. And if you go on, and if you click on your pet and it says hatch now, you can't. Or if you have enough Robux. Because you need Robux to hatch it. Let's go camping. I just want to show you the sky castle first. We're going to the sky castle, I see it. I've actually been here before, but I just want to show you if you haven't never been on here before. I want to go. So you get off when it stops. And in here, there's these potions, but this is an ultra rare item. And it's a stroller. It's 1500 money. Not like real money in real life, but like Adopt Me money. I've got so much money. let's go. And this is what you do when you get to the top. You get to the top and there's a door. You go through the door. There's a trampoline. And there's a bungee jump, which I got. I'm just going to put you to sleep. The orange ones are so slow and you need to do them. And you need to do them quickly. Otherwise, then you go away. Oh, I got a puma. Puma. Let's do the other cracked egg. Let's actually go in here. Oh, wait. I just want to show you a glitch. So if you just go over here, do you know this house right here, yeah? It says you need 200 and you don't want to buy it. Just go at the side and then there's, if you see this X button that says sleep, you click on it and then it's like a little glitch that you can do when you get in. And to enter and you need to get out, you just walk through the door, which is kind of cool. So let's go home. It's gonna lose. It's gonna go. It's gonna go. Quick. It's gonna hatch. Don't tell me what you're hatching. Don't tell me what you're hatching into. Yeah, got another dog. I'll show you the royal eggs at the end of this video. These are the eggs. These are the pets I got hatching from the eggs. Okay guys, thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe and like to my channel. Bye, connect the hearts.